Nobody's evil. They just decide to forget who they are.
Being there isn't better than being dead. It's worse.
After everything he did to you, to your wife, don't talk about her. She's not my wife. Not anymore. Her.
You stole in my air.
But she ran away from me right into a mess of dead ones, so I made it quick.
Dwighty boy here stole all the medication and took off with his super hot wife and my super hot, maybe soon to be fiance.
Send my guys after him. Because I can't let something like that stand. After all this, before and after, hell, after everything, who are you, Dwight?
Negative.
You don't think she did it?
You think she did?
You feel. Get up. I remember, Dee.
Then we make another plan.
No, we get out of here. That's the plan.
I ain't ever gonna nail.
We are.
Yeah, I said that too.
The saviors.
Yeah, I know. I'm Negan.
You? You won't have to do it, Dwight.
I'd like to do it.
There are rules.
I did what I did because I didn't want you to die.
Really?
But now you've killed. And you've become everything you didn't want to be. And it's my fault.
I haven't killed anybody. If I did, there'd be no going back. There'd be no going back to how things were.
I get why you did it.
We always said that if we got separated, I should come back here and wait for you.
Why you took it?
You'd show up with beer and pretzels. You remember that?
You were thinking about someone else.
How do you sleep at night?
I don't. I watch TV straight to the morning.
I hope you get away. I hope you remember the good days. Even just one of them. But I don't think you will. I don't think you'll ever read this.